Hey guys, and welcome back. Today's video is not going to be a let's play, it's going to be a build video, although it is at the Pants residence. If you're not familiar with my Rags to Witches let's play, this is the lot where my three spellcaster sisters live. This is the picture of the house that I used as a reference for this build. I kind of liked the look of it. It kind of wasn't too modern. It seemed like maybe it kind of fit in Glimmerbrook okay. So anyway, their house was pretty ugly. And I decided that they had enough money now that I could go ahead and use some of that money to build them something a little nicer. Before I decided to do this, all I was doing was buying the pre-built rooms from the build by menu and just sticking them together, and it turned out to be a pretty ugly mess. So then I picked up their stuff and I bulldozed their lot and worked on giving them a nicer house. This is a pretty big house for me. I don't often build houses this size. I really like building small houses, micro homes, that sort of thing. Now the house in the end does still end up looking a little crazy because their furnishings are mostly either stolen or something that they have found in a dumpster. So, yeah. I actually chose to do a build episode today because my allergies are acting up as usual, and so my voice is pretty crunchy, and I thought that if I made a build episode, I wouldn't be talking so much, but here I am. So I think at this point, I will just let the build play out. Thank you. Okay, there you have it. In my next episode, I may do a little walkthrough of the house because it has changed quite a bit since I recorded this build. In the meantime, thanks for watching, and I will see you later, simulators.